Today's arrest, it raises some concerns about a drug and human trafficking ring here in the metro.
Eyewitness News 5's Naveen Dhaliwal continues our team coverage with details on that. Naveen.
Well, Paul, a family member tells us the last time they saw Carina was here in the vicinity of Interstate 40 and South Council just days before she disappeared. Today, the Bethany police chief says the 20-year-old may have just been an innocent victim. He says Jimmy Massey was involved in a large drug and human trafficking ring. He goes on to say that Carina had no criminal history, but may have known some of these people in the ring.
She had relationships within these loosely associated people, and I think that she was a victim of opportunity.
The chief says they're looking into how big this human and drug trafficking ring is. They're also trying to figure out how Carina may have known some of the members. Live from the city's southwest side, Naveen Dhaliwal, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Naveen. Police in Bethany expect to present charges to the district attorney in about a week. They still want to talk to this man, Francisco Gomez. Take a look if you see him. Call Bethany Police.